Hi guys, what's up?
Welcome to day 10 of my YOLO vlogs.
My name is DJ and I'm a magician. Hello? I'm doing some magic right now.
So get ready to watch more magic, visit some fantastic places, and even learn an incredible magic trick. It all starts now. You up in boom, boom, boosh, boom, boom. Tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Six miles. Today I did some Milkha Singh level running.
So the weirdest thing just happened. After my run, I was shooting some videos in the hotel garden and suddenly a couple comes up to me and says they saw me perform magic in the hotel yesterday. They asked me to show them a magic trick and I wasn't prepared at all and I just had my cards on me, so I had to manage with only this. Luckily, I forgot to switch off the camera, so I got some of the tricks on tape, even though the quality is not that great. Here, take a look.
Cards, eh?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
What?
Can we try one?
Yeah, sure.
Try with me.
Okay, just shuffle the cards up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to try to influence you to choose one card. Okay. Just give me any one card from the deck. You don't see it, just put it on my hand. Are you sure you don't want to change your mind?
No.
It was the Jack of Hearts, which I was trying to influence you. Turn the card over.
Wow. It's very nice. So again, you do.
I'll do another trick with you then.
Yeah.
I'll shuffle the cards.
I feel
like. Take the card.
I'll take out that.
When is your birthday?
21-2-1961.
21-2-February. I think your card will be the Four of Hearts.
Four of Hearts?
Yes.
How is this is possible?
Wow. This is what is magic. Do something else.
Now I have to continue my videos.
Okay, okay, leave. You carry on, you carry on. Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Hello. Just so he acts interested, you should know. He's my friend.
Do you have a coin?
Yeah, one coin I
made. Yes. Just hold out your hands like this. Pause the coin carefully. I'll just put this hand up top like this. This is a magic portal. If I snap, the coin vanishes. Do you know where it goes?
No.
It's actually on your hand.
What is it? How is this is possible?
Watch the coin very carefully. If I blow... You also blow twice? The coin vanishes. It's gone.
What happened? What happened? You asked me. I gave you. You have to give me 2 euros.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you.
You show the coin where it is. Thank you. Very nice. Thank very nice. You show any cards game.
No, no, chalo.
No, no.
Thank you.
Only one.
No, chalo.
Thank you.
Kal idhar hi hai. Sham ko aa jayenge.
Wow. You guys just saw the power of magic. How it can turn adults into children. It's reactions and experiences like this that inspire me to keep doing magic. And that is why I want to inspire you guys so that you can also go out and create magical experiences for other people like this. So anyway, today we're going to go back home. The trip is over. I'm going to miss this place. So now I'll have my last breakfast here and then I'll head straight to the Vienna airport.
So now I'm on the walkway at Vienna Airport. I'm going to do that charging point prank which I've planned for a long time. I'm not finding a proper place right now, but I'm on the lookout. So that's actually just a piece of paper. It's a fake charging point that I've planted. Let's start the prank. So there was a girl who actually fell for the prank, but I didn't switch on the camera then, so it didn't get caught. And the bad part is, a few kids realized it was a prank, they saw the camera and then they tore out the paper charging point. And I was carrying only one, so that was the end of the prank. I'm sorry guys, I couldn't do the prank successfully, but at least it was a learning experience, it was fun to do. I'm watching The Revenant on the flight. If you haven't seen the movie, it's an epic story about one man's journey to do whatever it takes to finally win an Oscar. I really love airplane bathrooms. It's like your own personal apartment. Anyway, it's time to land. Love the sound of that. So I just came home. I'm feeling a bit jet lagged, so I'm really sleepy. So I'll teach you guys the trick of the day really quick and then hit the bed. I'll teach you guys something interesting. This position of the cards is called face up, where all the faces of the cards are facing upwards. And this position of the cards is called face down, because all the faces are facing down. Now the only way to turn this face up is to reverse the cards. But I found a new way to turn the cards over without reversing the cards. Watch carefully. Bam! And you can see that all the cards are now face up. It's easy as that. Now, I'm going to teach you guys this amazing magic trick. There's only really one secret for this trick. You just have to turn the bottom card over like this. That's it. So now you can shuffle the cards normally, show that the cards are all normal and everything, and then do the performance I did, that this is face up, this is face down. Only way to turn it face up is by reversing the cards. And now here comes a secret move. When you place the cards on the deck, you, in the motion of the cards going down, you're just reversing the deck in your hand. So that's what I did. While going down, the cards just reversed. Now this is the position of the cards, where it's already face up, only the bottom card is face down. And the way to do the magic is by using the Ednes color change. I've already taught this trick in my 3 color changes video. Just press the I button to go to that video, it's the first trick. So in short, the Ednes card change is just this. You take the right palm, you push the card forward, you push the next card back, and then you slide the card over, and that's it. So in fast motion, it's like this, bam, and you can show that all the cards are normal. You can even do a one-handed fan or something. I really like this card trick because it's not the usual pick a card and I'll find it kind of a trick. It's visual, impromptu and quick. So I hope you guys enjoy performing this trick.
Now let's talk about today's giveaway. Today is the last giveaway for this season. I'll announce all the winners tomorrow, and the rules for today's giveaway is still the same. You just have to like and subscribe and comment below your favorite part from today's vlog. So that's it for today. Tomorrow I'll announce all the giveaway winners and I'll show you some unseen footage. I'll even of course teach you guys a new magic trick. So check out yesterday's video by clicking here and tomorrow's video by clicking here. See you guys tomorrow, same time, same place. And as always, inspire and entertain. Magic 5.